Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel, follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Mila Entertainment. We are also available on our Facebook group, which is Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Daily News on Breaking News on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Today is the 9th of August 2021. And so, the opposition MDCT led by Douglas Munzora last week recalled three MDC Alliance affiliated councillors in Kwekwe, including the mayor and their deputy, who only served for one day in that post. Those affected included Angelina Kasipo of Ward 10, Melody Chingarande of Ward 5, and Washington Moyo of Ward 12. They were recalled last Wednesday. Kasipo was serving Kwekwe mayor, and Chingarande was recently elected as the deputy mayor following the death of councillor Shadrack Tobaiwa, who succumbed to prostate cancer last month. Chingarande served for only one day as deputy mayor before being recalled. In a letter to the acting town clerk of the municipality of Kwekwe, Lucia Mkandla, local government minister Julia Moyo said the MDCT had notified him of the expulsion of the trio from the party and therefore their recall from council. I wish to inform you that I am in receipt of a letter from the Secretary General of MDCT dated 4 August 2021 stating the following councillors have been expelled from the party: Councillor Kasipo Angeline, Ward 10, Councillor Melody Chingarande, Ward 5, and Councillor Washington Moyo, Ward 12, Moyo said. Chingarande confirmed to Southern Eye that she was recalled. I've been recalled from council. I really enjoyed working with the residents of the betterment of our city and the best service delivery regardless of our different beliefs and philosophical thoughts. We will miss all our management and fellow councillors. I'm the shortest serving deputy mayor, Chingarande said. A few days ago, Kwekwe councillors were divided over the election of a deputy mayor to replace the late Tobaiwa. It's alleged that councillors affiliated to the Munzola-led MDCT on Tuesday walked out when elections were won by Chingarande were being held. This then led to the recalls of those affiliated to the MDC Alliance led by Nelson Chamisa. The ruling ZANU-PF party only has one councillor, Maclean Nyamucherera. Meanwhile, the MDCT also recalled four MDC councillors in Chipinge Urban. Those recalled are Zwanai Nyakuchena of Ward 1, Sarah Marwa, Ward 2, Raina Madenyika, Ward 4, and Crispin Rambo, Ward 8. More than 80 MDC Alliance councillors have been recalled since last year when a controversial Supreme Court judgment ruled in favor of the MDCT. So, Nyayema recalls here, Donya Ekutati, Mabasa, and Omashure, because, just imagine Gutumun Angota one day as a mayor of Kwekwe, the next day, I don't know what the Fuamba say, but this doesn't help anything because it's one of those situations that we talk about. Instead of going to Tungunya Soshanda as residents, as people from Kwekwe, people are more concerned about which political party you will represent. At the end of the day, akusiriko kugona basa. So, guys, I think we are learning a lesson here as we lead towards my elections at 2023 Kutika, and we need to choose our leaders, very, very carefully, because some of these guys, they're just there kungo with their number. Some of these guys are just there to cause confusion. Each and every time panoto a record moon, which means with Basairoro because whoever is gonna replace that person, so guys, this is a daily news on breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. This is a great lesson now as we lead towards my elections at 2023, and we need to choose people who really wants to work. At the same time, we really need to vote on the person, not to tanzi the MDC Alliance, the ZANU-PF, whatsoever. Kati vote the munhu wekuti anokwanisa kumirira nharaunda yatinge tiri, especially my councillors. We need those people to represent us as a community. And so, daily news on breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Remember, guys, to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day. Follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, and also on our Facebook group, which is Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Daily news on breaking news. Bless up.